So as I've mentioned a while ago, kanina dun sa presentation, meron pong dumating na 253 from South Africa noong November 15 to 29. May tatlo galing Burkina Faso and merong 541 galing sa Egypt. Each of these countries nagkaroon ng isang traveler who tested positive for COVID-19. So merong isa out of 253 from South Africa, isa out of 541 from Egypt, at isa out of 3 from Burkina Faso. So lahat po yung nag-positive na yan, as long as the CT values are appropriate, ipapadala po natin sa Philippine Genome Center for Whole Genome Sequencing.